Many European countries have erupted as major hotspots of COVID-19 as of now. Experts suggest that this happened because Europe is a major tourism hub. Naturally, the coronavirus pandemic ravaged Europe of its tourism revenue. But now, Greece is all set to restart its tourism industry next month. Prime Minister Kyriakos Mitsotakis has said that the tourism period will begin from 15th of June and direct flights to Greece will resume from the start of next month. The announcement comes as the European Union tourism ministers agree for the quick and full recovery of the European tourism.
Τον Απρίλιο και τον Μάιο, ο τουρισμός βρέθηκε στον αδύρ. Ό,τι πετύχουμε λοιπόν φέτος θα είναι κέρδος. Και θα το ξαναπώ. Προτεραιότητα είναι να προστατεύσουμε τις θέσεις εργασίας και να βοηθήσουμε τους επαγγελματίες του κλάδου να ετοιμάσουν τη μεγάλη τους αντεπίθεση το 2021.
Now that the country has decided to reopen tourism, the government is encouraging the people to travel. The value-added tax on all transport facilities like flights, buses and railways has been slashed from 24 to 13%. The tax on beverage items like coffee has also been reduced. The popular Mediterranean destination will also offer sample coronavirus tests to incoming tourists. However, it is not clear if the testing will be made available to all. Now remember, Greece emerged from international bailouts in the year 2018 after a decade-long debt crisis and heavily relies on tourism to keep its economy on a recovery track. Tourism accounts for 18% of Greece's overall GDP and the sector employs more than 900,000 people, which accounts for one-fifth of the Greek workforce. But the lockdown that the pandemic has forced has now disrupted the flow of revenue generated by the tourism sector.
Το κύριο κομμάτι είναι να εξασφαλίσουμε τη βιωσιμότητα. Ουσιαστικά προσπαθούμε να επιμηκύνουμε τη σεζόν μας για να έχουμε περισσότερα κέρδη και να εγκαλύψουμε τα κόστη τα φετινά.
The hotels and restaurants are adjusting to the new normal. They have prepared for the necessary measures as well, including cancelling breakfast buffets and setting tables and chairs kept apart from each other to ensure social distancing. Greece has also been praised for its handling of the pandemic, recording at least 166 coronavirus-related deaths and close to 3,000 confirmed cases. And it has pledged to win the economy war just as the country is winning the health battle as well. But according to the Greek finance minister, a deep recession is forecast this year and possibly a contraction of up to 13% for the economy.